Yeah. Blueberry, Burberry, Banana. Tan skin, mixed race, buttercup. Canada weather, got a bundle up. I'm trying to worry, she hit my phone, she wanna. What is good, YouTube man? So in today's video, bro, we are dropping this banger, but make sure you guys do smash that like button, smash that subscribe button, turn on those notifications so you guys do get notified for when I do drop another banger. But as you guys can tell by the title and the thumbnail, man, I am giving you guys the best point guard build in the game. I know you guys are like, bro, everyone runs a power forward demigod build, but I'm going to show you why this point guard is OP. So make sure you guys do watch all the way through. And yeah, and I'm going to try to start dropping more build videos because those videos do go crazy, and I could tell that you guys do like them. So just keep showing love in them and I will drop them. And if you guys do have any more ideas on videos I should make, let me know down below in the comment section. But without further ado, let's get straight into this banger, man. Alright y'all boys, so for this build, you're going to want to make the position point guard, hand, jersey numbers, does not matter, but you see, subscribe, turn on those notifications, do that if you guys have not already, because I'm going to be giving you guys the best guard build. But I know that some of you guys made that power forward demigod build, but today we're going to be making a point guard. So for the point guard build that I'm making today, you're going to want to make the weight 180. Make sure you guys do make it 180, and you're gonna want to leave the wingspan how it is and get the body shape built or slight is all up to you, but I'm gonna make it built. You guys can make it slight if you want that smaller type of guard build, but I'm gonna make it built for this video. So now we're gonna get into the attributes, man. So this is where you have to pay attention. Make sure you guys give the driving layup a 70, put it exactly as a 70, and then you're gonna want to max out your driving dunk. And then you're gonna want to, right here, you're not going to want to touch your standing dunk at all. And then for right here, you're going to want to max out your post control. And then the reason why you want to max out your post control is so you can get as many badge points as possible. And then for the shooting, you're going to want to max this all out, so your three-pointer and mid-range is going to be insane, bro. You're just going to be chicken. And as you can see right here, we do get 25 shooting badges with this build, bro. It's crazy. And I know you're like, bro, that's way too many, but I'm telling you, with that many shooting badges, you should not miss as a guard. You will have the most badges. Obviously you're gonna have to grind for a lot, but I would recommend doing that. And then for right here, for your steal, you're gonna want to make it max 95, and your block, you're gonna want to put this to a 56. And then for your offensive rebound, put it to a 53 right here. And then for your defense, you're gonna want you're gonna want to max it all the way out. And then for your speed, you're gonna want to put it max, and then your acceleration a 95, and then your strength, you're not going to want to touch it at all. Put your stamina all the way. Your vertical, you're going to want to put it to a 70, and that's how your build will end up being, man. So it's basically 7 25 19 10. And as you could see, you do not get as many good defensive badges, but you could honestly use this build in the stage, because that's when you'll be running a lockdown and you will have a lock on your team, so it will be guarding ball. So I would not recommend guarding ball with this build, but it is insane on offense, bro. You're gonna be fast. As you can see, you do get a 95 speed, and those demigod builds, if they try guarding you, they're just gonna get cooked because how fast you're going to be. Then right here, the takeovers, honestly I would go with spot up precision. And if you guys do want to go with ankle breaking shots, you guys can honestly go with that. It's all up to you, to be honest. Or like finishing moves, or you guys can go with the playmaking take. But for this video, I'm just gonna go with limitless range. But that's what I would do, to be honest. But it's all up to you on how you're gonna play with this building. You know, as you guys know, when you get to a 95, you could switch your takeovers. And then the reason why I made this build a 6'3 and a point guard is because you're gonna be fast, bro. This build's gonna be insane in the stage, because you will not be guarding on ball if you guys do have a lockdown on your team. So make sure you guys do have a lockdown on your team, and this build will be insane on offense, and you will just guard the corner, and it'll be simple for you on defense, and you will have not to do nothing. Alright y'all boys, so hopefully you guys did enjoy this video, man. Make sure you guys smash that like button, smash that subscribe button, turn on those notifications if you guys have not already, man. I would really appreciate it. We are on the road to 2k. Make sure you guys go follow all my socials down below in the description, man. But hopefully you guys have a good rest of your day or night, and hopefully this video did help you guys a lot. But yeah, I'm out, y'all.
I scream my name, she like pasta. Work hard every day, I'm making nobody stop me. And fuck all my enemies. You know we complete, we get in the breach. No, you cannot be a friend of me. Ball hard like I'm Lonzo. See the money with my eyes closed. She calling out, she wanna FaceTime. Scream my name, she like pasta. Work hard every day, I'm making nobody stop me. And fuck all my enemies. You know we complete, we get in the breach. No, you cannot be a friend of me.